With flea and tick season in full swing, it's extremely important to take the proper precautions to keep your pet free from these pesky parasites. For more tips from Tyson, log on to WTOK.com.